probably the silliest thing I could do, maybe, I don't know, it's very vague, but then be like one of those kind of girls that he's looking for, so maybe like, he can fall for me.
EveEVE.
His attention. Okay, na guys, attention. I don't like doing makeup and stuff, but I actually dressed up once just for a guy's attention, which I hate. I dress up by myself, not for others.
EveEVE.
So I used to go Andheri West, get the McD ka ice cream, and then come back, take the metro, wait down at his building till like for 1 hour until he was ready, and then I used to come, he used to come down, take the ice cream, and then I used to leave in an hour.
Then what?
EveEVE.
I've just changed my classroom from one class to other, just to see him there. Just to see him, and he was just looking at the teacher and me, that why she entered this classroom, and even though I didn't have that classroom.
EveEVE.
What, the silliest thing I've done? To avoid them, basically that's how it works. Okay. You know, like, don't give them too much attention, just be around them, but don't be into them, that you like them, or don't give any, you know, hints about that.
Okay. EveEVE.